Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Anyhow, ang topic natin ngayon, paano ba makakuha ng tsekot sa Ireland? As in, kotse? As in, car? Vroom vroom! Bago po tayo pumunta sa ating topic and tips, please hit the like and subscribe button. Ano ba ang mga needed requirements at mga documentations? Una-una, you should know how to drive. Obviously. Sa mga kakarating pa lang ng Ireland o bago-bago pa lang or yung mga nagbabalak na kumuha ng kotse, my advice is for you to take the driving theory test as soon as possible or when you feel like you're a bit settled. Kasi ang tagal ng waiting lists, lalo na sa ngayon. Mahalaga kasi na magkaroon ka ng provisional driver's license sa madaling panahon dahil ang car insurance mo ay magbabase doon sa kung kailan ka nagkaroon ng lisensya. Yung car insurance company doesn't really care kung marunong ka nang mag-drive mula pa noon sa Pilipinas kung ikaw ay titira na sa Ireland. Pagbabasehan pa rin nila kung kailan ka nag-exam ng iyong lisensya dito sa Ireland. Ibig sabihin, the longer the years that you have your provisional license, mas malaki ang chances na mas mababa ng konti ang iyong car insurance. Pangalawa, deposit or no deposit. Mas magiging mababa kasi ang iyong monthly repayments kung meron kang deposit na may bibigay dun sa garage or kung saan mo kukunin ang iyong kotse. No deposit. Maaari din namang wala kang deposit na ibibigay, when I mean deposit na cash. Siguro naririnig nyo yung sinasabing scrappage allowance. Kung meron kang iti-trade-in ng kotse sa kanila na ito ay lumang kotse, pwede mo itong i-trade-in dun sa ninanais mong bagong sasakyan. Pepresyohan po nila ito. Ang scrappage allowance, nagre-range ito from 1,000 to 4,000 euros. Maaari din na dun ka sa no deposit. Yun nga lang, sa no deposit, maaaring mataas ang iyong monthly repayments. Pangatlo, tinitingnan din ng garage kung ano ba yung iyong trabaho. Obviously, mas stable yung job mo, mas madali ka nilang mapapakuha ng kotse. Dito sa Ireland, pag sinabi mong nasa HSE ka, mas madali kang makakakuha ng sasakyan. Kagaya ng mga nurses at mga iba pang healthcare workers. Of course, yung mga accountants kasama na din doon. At syempre, kung ikaw ay may sariling established business, madali ka rin makakakuha ng kotse. And of course, kahit ano namang trabaho, basta meron kang trabaho at maipapakita mo na kaya mong magbayan every month. Before we go further, why don't you join me on my way to the garage?
Well, it's super exciting today because I'm going to the garage. I've been driving this car for the last 3 years now. And it's time to say bye-bye to this car. One of the reasons why I wanted to get that combo light is that because of lockdown, we don't really, it's hard to fly at the moment. Even next year probably it's hard to fly. So at least for a year, if the lockdown is kind of lifted in a way that we can go somewhere, land base, then you know we can enjoy driving around. It's more comfy, more room for that. 2021 sounds promising. Vaccination is on the way to the crowd mass. I am fully vaccinated so far.
Yes, Don, so you sign here to sign your new car into your name.
Okay. Signing my life away.
Yes, it has to be done.
Has to be done. Okay, this, we are with Ken.
Hello.
Of Opel. Hi Ken.
Hello,
it's
how
very
are you?
Good. It's very good to deal with, and we are having this car. We're gonna take it today. Take home today.
Is
it
yes, the
Ken,
Opel,
yeah?
Yeah, the Opel Combo Life XL.
The Opel Combo Life XL. Okay, what's tell us about the features here, Ken.
So inside the car you have air conditioning, you've got dual climate control.
Perfect.
You've got sat navigation.
Right.
Cruise control over here. You have your 5-speed gearbox.
Lovely.
Your handbrake is down below, your cup holders, plenty of space.
Lots of rooms for stuff.
Fitted mats into the car, yeah. Here then, you have little cubby holes.
Nice.
You have more cubby holes up here.
Ooh. Great.
And then back then you have your ISOFIX all the way across.
All the way across.
Mats as well in there. Entrance into the back.
To the back. And I love this one here that you don't need to buy. You don't,
yes. Like, it's had the entire
space. Look at that.
The colour of the car is called Deep Blue.
Deep Blue.
We have the roof rails up on top. You've got your tinted windows.
Tinted windows. Nice.
The parking center then down the bottom.
Okay. And then
the full seats, and this is your boot cover. This is for storage for the boot cover.
Lovely, lovely.
And then you should close down the boot then. Reverse camera here.
Reverse camera there, okay. Ah, that's very handy for, like, if you're trying to get something there.
It's a 1.5 turbo diesel, yeah.
And then do I need to put AdBlue, yeah.
I'll show you over here.
Oh, here.
The AdBlue goes here.
Okay.
And the diesel always goes in here.
Oh, nice. And love the, you know, it's still brand
now
new.
Now, we'll always tell you about the AdBlue, so you can always come back in here whenever needed. Normally, when every service.
Service. Okay.
Anyway. You need to buy AdBlue and Aldi now.
Aldi, yeah. Yes. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, lovely set of alloys on it.
Yeah, isn't it?
Oh. Nice and shiny.
Yeah. Oh, beard. Is this on the website or Facebook thing?
No, it's not on the website. Oh. This is specially for you.
Oh, say that again, Ken.
This car was bought in specially for Don.
Oh. Great. And then...
you can lock them from here. This controls your mirrors here.
Yes.
The driver window, passenger mirror. The lights are auto.
Oh, okay.
So you never have to actually turn them on. They do it themselves.
Okay.
Then your fog lights and then your back fog lights.
Perfect.
And you have auto wipers as well, and you've got auto lights.
Light, yeah.
And your cruise control is here. Right. This controls your Bluetooth for your radio and your phone.
Oh, nice. And then it's a good height.
Good height, yeah.
Yeah.
And it's a nice drive height. You got front parking sensors as well.
Oh, okay.
They're all around here, all the way around. And you've got your front fog lights.
The open. Yeah.
And you have the luxury of knowing that there's not many combo lights in Ireland.
Exactly. It's nice.
So that is your brand new beautiful car.
That's my brand new beautiful car. Ken?
And Don, I'm going to give you your new car.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thanks very much. It was nice dealing with you.
Thank you very much. And I hope you'll come back again soon.
Of course, of course. And I'm going to get my ride.
Sorted.
Thanks again.
No
Thank
matter.
You. Okay. Lovely.
Enjoy, Don.
Thank you.
Ano-ano ba ang mga documents na kailangan mong dalhin papunta sa garage? Siyempre, ang iyong driver's license. Kailangan mo ding magdala ng payslip. And lastly, kailangan mo ng bank statements over the last 3 months. Approval takes about few hours or the next day. Once approved, ayun na, pwede mo nang i-drive ang iyong kotse. Ang tanong, do you really need a car in Ireland? Well, it depends. At the end of the day, may kanya-kanya naman tayong priorities sa buhay. Another thing to consider is where you are living. Usually, pag sa Dublin, wala namang problema sa transportation. Like us, we're living outside Dublin. City naman siya, pero hindi ganun kalakihan. May kwento ko lang, noong unang taon pagkarating ko sa Ireland, wala naman akong kotse. Pero medyo mahirap, o kaya mahirap talaga. mahirap mag-abang ng bus pag sobrang lamig, like winter. Kaya the following year, kumuha na ako ng kotse. But mind you, sa mga kukuha ng kotse, medyo mapapagastos ka talaga. Because you have to pay for the car insurance, road tax, of course, yung panggasolina, at saka pag may nasira. But if you're willing to face all these things, you will have the freedom to travel around Ireland in your own time. Ika nga, gastos equates to convenience. After all, what is working if you're not living? And convenience is figuratively synonym of living. Salamat po sa pakikinood hanggang sa muli. Kung sa tingin niyo po ay meron kayong nakuhang tips at medyo na-entertain naman kayo, please like and subscribe and hit that notification bell upang maging updated po kayo sa mga susunod pa naming videos. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much. Thank you.